Hello, this is a quick video to show how to save as JPG and PNG file formats in Photoshop. I have a Photoshop file, PSD, downloaded from freepik.com. We can find the download link in this video description. Now I click and drag into Photoshop to open the PSD file. If you want to save as JPG, we can go to File and Save a Copy. Or we can use shortcuts or Ctrl S. I click it. And then we can go down to save as type. We can choose JPG file format. And then we can choose the file location and we can rename it. I will keep this setting and save it. Now we can control the quality. If we reduce the quality, we can have lower size of the image. I will keep high quality and then keep this setting and click OK. Now we can go back to file folder. We have a JPG file format. Now, if we want to save as PNG, we can go to File and Save a Copy. And in the Save as type, we can choose PNG. We can choose the location and save the PNG file format. And then we can have the option to change the file size. I will keep this setting and click OK. So we go back to the file folder. We have a PNG file format. If you want to save as PNG with transparent background, we make sure that the background is transparent, and then we can save as PNG. We can do the same thing, choose the PNG as the file format, and I override it and save it. I keep this setting and click OK. Now we can go back to file folder. And we can have PNG file with transparent background. So this is how we can save as JPG and PNG file format in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist V. See you in the next video. Bye bye.